managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all. Now, go guard the tunnels. Stop anyone from coming through.
Where are the eggs?
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon world. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The forgotten worlds. Spyro, you'll have to go. Nobody else can fit down the holes.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it.
Spyro, to look left or right, press the L2 or R2 buttons. To quickly center the camera behind you, press the L1 or R1 button. You can look all around by holding the triangle button down. So, you're the one in charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad. Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back up that hole you came through. Those eggs belong to us now, and I've hidden them in places you'll never find in 1,000 years. Besides, even if you could find an egg, our expertly trained armies will dispose of you and take it back. Do I make myself clear? If I find you here again, I am going to be very angry. And you won't like me when I'm angry.
Spyro! My, how funny to see you here. Why, I haven't seen you since we defeated Ripto in Avalar. Well, my business went into a slump after you left, so I came here and struck up a nice deal with the local sorceress. Lovely woman she is. Seems to be very fond of dragons, too. The sorceress has asked me to guard Sheila the kangaroo. I suppose if you had a bit more money, I'd be willing to let her escape. Then you could keep her for a pet or something.
I'm late for a dinner party at the Tiki Lodge, and the portal to my home just stopped working. Maybe the portal will reactivate after a few more dragons hatch.
Hmm. I see an egg at the bottom of this lake. I would go get it, but I don't want to get my fur all wet. Maybe you could get it. You can dive underwater by pressing the square button when you're on the surface, and charge underwater by holding down the square button. Remember, press the square button to dive underwater. Then, when you are under the surface, hold down the square button to charge.
Go for a nice swim at Shell Beach, and my portal just disappeared right in front of me. If you go find some more of those dragon eggs, I bet this portal will turn on again.
Spyro, I just found one of those portal thingamajigs that leads to a different world, but you'll have to glide to get across to it. Press the X button to jump, then press the X button again while you're in the air to glide. Just follow me. I saw something shiny in that cave over there. Let's go check it out. You can get there by hovering. To hover, just press the triangle button at the end of your glide. Oh, I almost forgot. I found this egg. There's definitely something shiny at the bottom of this hole. I was about to jump down there, but I think I hear running water, and I hate to get wet. It's a cat thing. There's definitely something shiny.
This is a Superfly power-up, Spyro. Whenever you walk through any power-up that looks like this one, it will allow you to fly for a while.
Thank you. The Rhynocs have shut down our cloud generator, and I'll never see a rainbow again. You'd think the Sorceress would want more rain after what the sun has done to her skin. If my wings were big and strong like yours, I could easily glide across here. Metal armor those enemies are wearing protects them from your dragon flame. If you hold down the square button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
If it isn't my favorite dragon. The sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, I suppose I might look the other way if I was distracted by counting gems.
What? No? What else are you going to do with all those gems? Buy flying lessons? That was a good one.
Well, well, if it isn't my favorite dragon. The sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, I suppose I might look the other way if I was distracted by counting gems.
Ooh, yes, precious, precious gems. Well then, Spyro, you may now use the bellows any time you wish. Best of luck on your little egg hunt.
Remember, to get your longest glide, press the X button at the very top of your jump, and use the triangle button to hover at the end of your jump.
You activated the bellows? Maybe I can get the cloud generator working again.
Mm.
The Rhynocs must have been using this thing to clock up the cloud generator. Wake up our rain cloud at the crack of dawn. But these mischievous spirits are stopping our bells from ringing. Has gone out.